The Second United States Congress, consisting of the United States Senate and the United States House of Representatives, met at Congress Hall in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, from March 4, 1791, to March 4, 1793, during the third and fourth years of George Washington's presidency. The apportionment of seats in the House of Representatives was based on the provisions of Article 1, Section 2, Clause 3 of the United States Constitution. Additional House seats were assigned to the two new states of Vermont and Kentucky. Both chambers had a pro-administration majority. Topic: Major events. April 5, 1792, President Washington used the veto for the first time, vetoing a bill designed to apportion representatives among U.S. states. April-May, 1792, the House conducted the government's first investigative hearings, examining Gen. Arthur Street Clair's defeat in the Battle of the Wabash. October 13, 1792, foundation of Washington, D.C., the cornerstone of the United States Executive Mansion, now known as the White House, was laid. Major legislation. February 20, 1792, Postal Service Act, Sess. 1, ch. 7, 1 Stat. 232, established the U.S. Post Office. March 1, 1792, Act relative to the election of a President and Vice President of the United States, and to presidential succession, Sess. 1, ch. 8, 1 Stat. 239, stated the process for electors and Congress to follow when electing a president and vice president, and established which federal officer would act as president if both the offices of president and vice president became vacant. April 2, 1792, Coinage Act of 1792, Sess. 1, ch. 16, 1 Stat. 246, established the United States Mint and regulated coinage. April 14, 1792, Apportionment Act of 1792, Sess. 1, ch. 23. 1 Stat. 253, increased the size of the House of Representatives from 69 seats in the Second Congress to 105 in the Third and apportioned those seats among the several states according to the 1790 census. May 2, 1792, First Militia Act of 1792, Sess. 1, ch. 28, 1 Stat. 264, empowered the President to call out the militias of the various states in the event of an invasion or rebellion. May 8, 1792, Second Militia Act of 1792, Sess. 1, ch. 33, 1 Stat. 271, required that every free able-bodied white male citizen of the various states, between the ages of 18 and 45, enroll in the militia of the state in which they reside. February 12, 1793, Fugitive Slave Act of 1793, Sess. 2, ch. 7, 1 Stat. 302. March 2, 1793, Judiciary Act of 1793, including Anti-Injunction Act, Sess. 2, ch. 22, 1 Stat. 333. States admitted. March 4, 1791, Vermont was admitted as the 14th state, 1 Stat. 191. June 1, 1792, Kentucky was admitted as the 15th state, 1 Stat. 189. Constitutional amendments. December 15, 1791, the first 10 amendments to the United States Constitution, collectively known as the Bill of Rights, were ratified by the requisite number of states, then 11, to become part of the Constitution. Party summary. There were no political parties in this Congress. Members are informally grouped into factions of similar interest, based on an analysis of their voting record. Details on changes are shown below in the "Changes in Membership" section. Senate. During this Congress, two new Senate seats were added for each of the new states of Vermont and Kentucky. Topic: House of Representatives. During this Congress, two new House seats were added for each of the new states of Vermont and Kentucky, Sess. 3, ch. 9, 1 Stat. 191. Topic: Leadership. Topic: Senate. President: John Adams, P. President pro tempore: Richard Henry Lee, P. John Langdon, P., elected November 5, 1792. Topic: House of Representatives. Speaker: Jonathan Trumbull Jr., P. Topic: Members. This list is arranged by chamber, then by state. Senators are listed by class, and representatives are listed by district. Topic: Senate. Senators were elected by the state legislatures every 2 years, with one-third beginning new six-year terms with each Congress. Preceding the names in the list below are Senate class numbers, which indicate the cycle of their election. In this Congress, Class 1 meant their term began in this Congress, facing re-election in 1796, Class 2 meant their term ended with this Congress, facing re-election in 1792, and Class 3 meant their term began in the last Congress, facing re-election in 1794. Topic: House of Representatives. The names of members of the House of Representatives are preceded by their districts. Topic: Membership changes. There were no political parties in this Congress. Members are informally grouped into factions of similar interest, based on an analysis of their voting record. Vermont and Kentucky were newly admitted as states and are first represented in this Congress. Senate. There were three resignations, one contested election, and four new seats of admitted states, resulting in a four-seat net gain of the anti-administration senators. House of Representatives. There were three resignations, one vacancy of a member-elect, one contested election, two late elections, and four new seats of admitted states, resulting in a three-seat net gain of the anti-administration members and a one-seat net gain of the pro-administration members. Committees. Lists of committees and their party leaders. Topic: Senate. Whole. Topic: House of Representatives. Elections. Rules. Select. Whole. Topic: Joint Committees. Enrolled bills. Topic: Employees. Topic: Senate. Secretary: Samuel A. Otis of Massachusetts. Doorkeeper: James Mathers of New York. Chaplain: William White, Episcopalian. Topic: House of Representatives. Clerk, John Beckley of Virginia. Sergeant-at-Arms, Joseph Wheaton of Rhode Island. Doorkeeper, Gifford Daly. Chaplain, Samuel Blair, Presbyterian, elected October 24, 1791. Ashbel Green, Presbyterian, elected November 5, 1792. Reading clerks, data unknown, missing.
See also:
United States elections, 1790, elections leading to this Congress. United States Senate elections, 1790 and 1791. United States House of Representatives elections, 1790. United States elections, 1792, elections during this Congress, leading to the next Congress. United States presidential election, 1792. United States Senate elections, 1792 and 1793. United States House of Representatives elections, 1792.